It's a tomato worm has defoliated the last of my tomato plants. However, the circle of life is kind of a cruel thing. There you go. That didn't last long.